life in that fast lane, on that fast train, and our last name should be exact same. Girl, I promise this the last claim that I make.
Trying to get it, but it's kind of difficult, because the attitude you give me is a little typical. Your body language is becoming invisible, and my physical is sick of all this pitiful attention for the syllable shit. The way I get it is irrelevant, because it's a definite that either way I'm gonna benefit. Because when I'm in my element, I'm never hesitant, because I'm a specialist with some evidence that I'm elegant. Niggas always hating and they ladies want a piece of me. Other niggas love me and tell me they want to feature me. 300 for a 30 second verse, I do it easily. If you ain't trying to fuck with this some money, do not speak to me. Because recently, I've been on a whole new frequency. And frequently, I've been doing a bunch of shit illegally, like smoking 7 doobies and doing it all repeatedly. So baby, if you want to come along, then take a seat with me.
By the way you talk, the way you look, the way you walk, you got me shook. Girl, you pop, girl, I'm hooked. But you living life in that fast lane, on that fast train, and our last name should be exact same. Girl, I promise this the last claim that I make. Help me minimize my pride, the way you talk, the way you look, the way you walk, you got me shook.